notice at one point that it moves and seems like it jumps towards the camera and almost into the camera and then back out of the camera, and it leaves tracers.